women's basketball team get ready to take on Sault College for an in-division West matchup. Humber's coming to this one 11-2 and first place in the West region, while Sault's coming to this one at 1-11. Yes, it is a mismatch on paper, but Humber's got to be careful because with only 5 games left in the season, they have to take every game seriously on its pursuit to the gold medal. Let's see if Sault can pull off the upset or Humber can take care of business in front of the home crowd. Sault, Humber, coming up next. Until next time, I'm Luke Rosano, Humber Hawk Sports.